former no boxing star. What weight class do you fight at?
147, welterweight.
Great weight class. Who do you think compare you to? Did they say you fight like Crawford? Do you fight like Spence? Do you fight like both of them?
I was actually compared to Andre Berto. I fight like Andre Berto. I'm a tough fighter. I go in for the kill.
In your face.
Yeah, I'm in your face the whole time.
Manny Pacquiao just fought in your division, just beat Thurman. What did you think of that fight?
Oh, I thought Pacquiao was going to win. I'm not
really?
Too fun. Yeah,
why?
Yeah. Because Pacquiao has a lot of experience and he's got fast hands. Thurman's been off for a while, so
you picked Manny?
Yeah, I did.
Did you make any money?
Nah, I didn't make any money. I thought I didn't bet on it, but I thought he was gonna win.
Okay, what should Manny do next? Mayweather rematch, Spence, Crawford, Porter, Mikey Garcia, Danny Garcia, Victor Ortiz.
I don't think he should go after Spence. I don't think he should go after Crawford. And I don't think the Mayweather fight is going to happen. He should go after somebody he could beat.
Like you?
Like me? No, I don't think that either. But I don't know. Somebody easy for him. Somebody, he's getting older in the game, so somebody he can take down.
We have to fight someone. I think it's Mayweather myself.
You
but
think
if
so?
If they do fight, what happens? Who wins that fight? Mayweather or Pacquiao?
Mayweather, Pacquiao. I'm always going to choose Mayweather because Mayweather hasn't lost. You know, we think Pacquiao's going to come back and win, but Mayweather... still Mayweather, you know? So
it's hard to pick that one. Would you watch it?
Would I watch it?
Yeah.
Yeah, I'll watch it. I mean, hopefully it'll be more exciting than the last one. Last one was okay, but, you know.
It'll be better. Where do the fans follow you at? IG?
IG. Superman, the one. Superman, yeah, the underscore, the one.
Why Superman?
Superman, because I'm the next Superman. The next Adonis.
All right, there you have it. Make sure to look out for VZReport.com and stay back. Report it.